Hey folks, on February 7, 2013, at the LA Convention Center, they're going to have the 14th annual Black College Expo. That is a great opportunity for your children or anyone looking at this video. If you're still trying to go to college, you have a chance. You need a 3.0 grade point average if you're going to go and you want a full scholarship. But they have different colleges like Howard University. They have Morehouse University. They have California State University, East Bay, Michigan State University, and just a few that my son applied at was Vertebe Student Ambassadors, California East Bay, California State University of Los Angeles, California State University, East Bay, Central Michigan University, California State University, Dominguez Hills, USC, and I'm proud to say I am a mother. That daughter went to college. She went to Tuskegee, Alabama. So I'm a proud mother, Tuskegee University mom. So hey, you never know where you might want to go. It starts February 7th at the Los Angeles Convention Center. And that's a great opportunity. Actually, just also, you can just go there. Take your grandkids. The mothers can take their grandkids down there and they can see what's in store for their future. You can get all kind of pamphlets. They give out little, they give out pencils, rulers, t-shirts, hats, just about anything. Those little lanyards, similar to this, that goes around your neck. You can keep your job ID, your keys, you know, for a lot of those latchkey kids or something. So anyway, just to let you know, it's going to be on February 7th at the Los Angeles Convention Center. See you there. Well, I won't see you there, but somebody will see you there.